Hello guys, kamusta? It's me again, your bear, Papa Bear. And welcome to my channel. Today guys, we're going to visit one of the store here in the Parañaque na nag-offer ng healthy smoothies. Yes, healthy smoothies.
Wow.
So, puntahan na natin sila. Let's go. Boom! And I'm back. Again guys, nandito na tayo sa Valley 2 Parañaque kung saan matatagpuan nga yung sinasabi na healthy smoothies. So, huwag na nating patagalin. Pasukin na natin to. Let's go! Hello guys! Ayun, so nandito na nga tayo sa Tip Top Smoothies at Valley 2 Parañaque. Guys, check this out. This amazing smoothies.
Wow.
By the way, shout out to our sponsor today. It's the Miracle Dip. Here's the main ingredient of our main event later. Alright, so huwag na nating patagalin to. So simulan na natin. Tikman ang mga smoothies na to kasi kanina pa to sa harap ko guys.
Okay.
Unahin natin tong banana. So, tignan nyo guys. Inviting, di ba? So, yung ganito kalaki, this is the largest size. It's only 65 pesos. Meron ka ng super yummy and delicious smoothies. So, let's go. Guys, legit banana flavor. Yung banana na ginamit, hindi siya yung the usual na overripe. Sarap itong banana. Let's go to the next. Yung flavor nito guys ay, look at that. Diba? Meron siyang graham in the middle. Tapos yung, hindi ko nasabi kanina. Na, as I've mentioned, medyo ano ako sa mga sinker, especially sa pearl. So, yun, natikman ko ng pearl kanina. So, natin tong guyabano. Haluin natin konti. Ayan. Para matakam kayo, guys. Ayan. So, tikman natin. Guys, sarap,
wow.
Travis. Lasang legit na guyabano yung flavor niya. And ayun nga, meron silang different sinker and yung mga mini-mix nila. Ako kasi favorite ko yung may cheese. Kasi pag sinabi nilang may cheese, something special. So, mas masarap yung smoothies nila pag may cheese. Oh, so pero depende yon, yung iba kasi ayaw ng cheese. So guyabano flavor, check. Let's go to ito muna. Ang flavor nito, guys, hindi ito ano ah, hindi to milk tea, guys ah. Ayan, check this out. Alright. So this inviting smoothies, ang flavor niya is papaya. Yes, papaya.
Wow.
When I said legit, guys, mga millennial dyan, real fruit po yung ginagamit nila. And this store is offering a fresh and healthy smoothies. So, check na natin tong papaya. Alright. Mm. Lasang-lasa mo yung real fruit papaya. So, check. Pasok itong papaya flavor. So, let's jump into something very millennial. The cookies and cream. Ayan. So, most of student here, for sure, favorite yung cookies and cream. So, let's check. By the way, guys, yung store na to is open from 8 a.m. till 10. Till 11 p.m. So, kahit galing ka ng work or galing ka ng traffic, yung traffic kasi sa Pinas, wagas. So, kahit abutan ka ng 10 or 11, pwede mo pang mahabol itong smoothies na to if you're craving for this. Right? So, let's check. Hindi ko sinasabing ayoko ng fruits pero gusto ko ng cookies and cream. Masarap yung cookies and cream, guys. Lasang-lasa mo yung ayun, yung flavor niya and of course yung mga ingredients niya. Hindi siya sobrang tamis like check sa pasok. Sorry ah. Check pasok itong cookies and cream. And let's go to the next flavor. Ito yung mango. Mango Graham smoothies. Pero ang twist is merong cheese. Let's check. Again, guys, remind ko ulit kayo, paulit-ulit, they are using fresh fruit, not powder. Alright? Hindi powder ang ginagamit nila. Alright? So, check natin to. Okay, so look at that Graham topping nila and the sinker as well. Ayan, so check na natin. Mango flavor, hindi siya yung sobrang tamis na like yung overripe or hindi siya yung pilit sa hinog na mango. So, tama-tama yung lasa niya, creamy. Actually, guys, lahat na natikman natin is a creamy smoothies. So, well, it's because of the fresh fruit na ginagamit nila and the ingredients. So, come and try this smoothies. So, we're done with the first batch. So, let's go with the next batch. So, ito na yung second batch. Yung kanina, yung cookies and cream nila, it's actually legit na Oreo cookie na ginagamit. Hindi kasama yung cream ha, kaya pala ganun yung lasa niya. Isunod na natin tong very favorite ng mga bata. Kahit yung mga nakikibata dyan. This is the chocolate flavor. Look at that, guys. Grabe. That's right. Hindi ko narinig. Liting ko ah. Guys, so far this is for sixth flavor. Wala akong mai-suggest kung ano yung pipiliin ko na ubusin. Because lahat talaga is masarap. Seryoso. Pasok ang chocolate sa ating flavor. Check. Alright. Let's go to the next flavor. By the way, correction guys. Sorry, pogi lang. Hindi talaga ako perfecto. Hindi po siya 65. Sad to say. It's 60 pesos. Come on. 60 pesos. Large, guys. Saan ka makakuha ng very affordable na smoothies? Healthy na. Masarap pa. Talagang sulit. So, this is avocado flavor. Ayan. Look at that, guys. Grabe. In millennial term nga is this is lit. So, avocado, isa pa. check, pasok sa ating flavor. And the next is the cheese flavor. Kanina sabi ko, you can ask for additional cheese sa inyong mga smoothies. But this one, kung gusto niyo ng times 2 or times 3 or times 4 or whatever times you have, you want it, try this cheese flavor of this smoothies. Alright, so tikman na natin. Lasang-lasa mo yung creaminess. Ang sarap. Ang creaminess ng cheese nung ginamit na milk. And to all cheese lover, I recommend this. Sa mga mahilig sa cheese dyan, puntahan nyo na to. Alright.
A few moments later.
So this is the main event. The malunggay smoothie flavor.
Oh my God!
So, check this out, guys.
Wow!
Ayan. Kita nyo? Ito siya. The Miracle Leaf. Ayan, guys. So, you can check later yung link kung saan nanggagaling. It's actually has a big hectares of malunggay farm doon sa Bicol, and it's a freshly picked, and then yung process nila maayos. So you can check later para mapatunayan na okay yung Miracle Leaf, and they have also different product as well with the malunggay. So that's why this smoothies is healthy. So simulan na nating tikman itong malunggay flavor nila. So, haluin natin, guys, ha. Ayan. So, guys, alam nyo, pag pumunta kayo dito, matcha-check nyo na talagang malinis yung store nila. Kasi, yung mga nila dito is they're using hairnet, na naka-uniform sila, unlike yung iba talaga na, I mean, basta, kayong makapagsabi, this is a good deal when it comes to smoothies. So, tikman na natin ito. Ang dami itong sinasabi. This flavor is malunggay. Pero, alam niyo yung pinaka malapit na flavor niya. Yung sikat na sikat ngayon. This was actually taste like matcha. Matcha green tea.
Wow.
So, yung mga matcha lover dyan, try this alternative na legit na mas healthy at mas masarap at mas mura. Shout out dun sa aking alma mater. To all the students there, drop by na sa Tip Top and tikman nyo tong kanilang healthy smoothies. This is so flavorful. Grabe, ang sarap. Very creamy. Again, yung malunggay leaves na ginamit dito is from Miracle Leaf. When you go here, you can ask for mixed flavor. For example, yung inyong guyabano, you can ask for malunggay na add-ons para mas maging mas masarap and healthier yung drinks niyo. Same as with the other flavors as well. So, mixing is the key. So, bahala na kayo kung gano'ng ka-weird yung gusto niyo ng flavor as long as you want it. Pero you can ask for their crew here. They can advise you na pasok sa panlasa ninyo. Alright, so this Tip Top smoothie store was actually pasok sa ating 3M. So, alam niyo na yon. Una, mura, masarap, at masusulit nyo. Kasi, guys, look at this side. Ito yung pinakamalaki for 60 pesos for the biggest size. And the fact that they're using fresh fruit, it's a lit. It's a very good deal to have. Alright? So, with that, guys, let's end this video here. Just a friendly reminder that whatever situation you have in right now, remember that you are awesome. So, ingat, God bless, boom! So, ayun guys, so, I'll introduce to you the Tip Top Valley 2 crew, and of course, with the very own, the owner of Tip Top, Miss Mary. And here's the team. Hi guys! Yeah, so shout out muna kayo guys.
Bili po kayo dito, sarap po to.
Yeah, so go. Ma Mary, sino po yung gusto niyong badiel?
Ikaw, salamat.
Wow. So, okay guys, sino yung gusto niyong batiin dyan?
Hello po sa mga taga-Bilisario.
Yun na.
Bili na kayo.
Mga taga-Bilisario, bili na daw kayo. So, guys, bisitahin nyo na yan. Look at this stunning girls. So, sila yung mamimit nyo on this branch. So, iba din yung nasa kabilang team. So, visit na. Boom! Ito na yung lahat ng flavors nila. So, they have 9 amazing flavors. Pero, what I recommend guys is this. The malunggay flavor. Because of the taste, yung genuine taste nila and the service that they have, ngayon is meron na silang 3 branch lang naman. So, ayun, so, huwag na kayong magdalawang isip to visit and try the flavors of Tip Top Smoothies.